Happy birthday to you.
We love you so much.
Yes, Billy, I love you too.
Today is my sister's birthday, like Dorcas's birthday, but she has no idea.
Actually, she has
no idea that it's her birthday. She has never celebrated it before. So today we are planning on surprising her.
Yeah, I guess you can imagine surprising someone. I mean, telling her that it's your day, girl. You know, she has no idea.
Yeah.
And also, you know, like, cutting the cake for the very first time
in her life,
guys, you can imagine. So it's gonna go down. I'm hoping it's she's going to be surprised.
she'll be surprised because she doesn't know that it's her birthday. That's the funny part, actually. So let's journey together.
Guys, we are now waiting for them. This is the setup. It's just like a small thing. Her friends. You boy, wish your mommy happy birthday. Yeah, so we're waiting for her. Actually, I'm just about to call them to come downstairs. Papa, don't do that. Brenda, what are you doing?
We
got you, girl. You got an idea. Hi boy, it's your mother's birthday.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you.
This.
To
Happy birthday, dear Dorcas. Happy birthday to you. How old are you now? How old are you now? Happy birthday, dear Dorcas. Happy birthday to you.
Inaitwa nini? Blueberry and
so
Mtatokea pale. Yep. Thank you. Yes. Aki tunafaa tuende viti.
Happy birthday.
Do you dad?
Enjoy this new year.
Enjoy. Mambo enjoy.
Kibambe, yes.
Kibambe.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dorcas. Happy birthday to you.
Love you so much. We care for you.
Bloody.
And we just want to remind you that you are so beautiful. And they all
have a cake, no?
Yes. Yeah. So may you have a blast. And even though you don't know that it's your birthday, we have something special for you.
Yeah, yeah girl. I know you have an idea that it's your day. That's so weird. You've never cut a cake on your day, girl. But today we have something so special for you.
Yes.
We are actually laughing because you're so innocent. You're sitting there knowing that you have something that you want to talk about. You have something that you want to talk about, something with others. Just know that it's actually
my day.
Guys. So, girl, have a blast. We love you, sister. We forever be your sisters, and we'll always be here for you. We love you, girl. Happy birthday, happy birthday to you, Mama Ed. Happy birthday, happy birthday to you, Mama Ed. Happy birthday, Mama Ed. Dorcas, sweet little tears. Yeah, as you turn on your aura, just know that you're a cherished baby girl. Your big sister loves you so much. And
your big brother and solo loves you so much.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mommy. Happy birthday to you. Now sing. Loud. Shout. Oh boy, really?
Are not good for babies.
Fearfully, wonderfully.
We have something special for you.
Wow.
It's really nice.
Yes. Just to appreciate you and saying that
we love you so,
yeah,
so much. And more, and we're gonna do more bigger.
Yanni, you are important in our family, and we can not do without you.
She's so cute. Beautiful.
That's so beautiful. Hey, gold ni poa wewe. Gold ni poa kushinda nini silver.
Oh. She got her gold because she loves gold.
Yeah. Thank you. Oh, it's really sweet.
Oh. Yo, yo, girl.
Wow. Yes. Oh my God. Thank
yes,
you.
And we have my friend there, wow. Brenda. She also got you my
stuff. Yeah.
So thank you so much, Brenda.
Yeah.
Wow,
very
nice.
Va. Good girl, girl. Good girl.
Like this?
Want to help her? Hey, that's so nice. Yo, happy birthday. See you.
Guys, our sister is happy. Yes, and we just want to remind her how special she is, and our family would not be the same without her. And we want to assure you, Dorcas, that we will always be there for you. Anytime, anywhere, we will always show up for you. So we just want to pray, and then yeah, people can go and see, because we are loved. Now those who are watching, but
And
guys, just one more thing. Remember earlier on, we had mentioned that she actually didn't know her birthday, if it was her birthday indeed. And it's actually she didn't know that it was her day until she saw Doris and Damaris, as in, yeah, wishing her birthday wishes on the status. So,
no, in the inbox.
The bad sister didn't do that anyway. I didn't do that intentionally. Because I wanted actually it to be a surprise, but it just almost spoiled to our plan. So you know, we are so happy. We are so happy that she's happy. You've seen how much she was emotional. I mean, it was so sweet. And I'm hoping that she's, you know, it's not all about just surprising her, but showing her how much you love and cherish her. You know, she's so special to us, and you always know that you live there. Yeah, happy, happy birthday. And say happy birthday, mommy.
Thank you, my boy.
Thanks for everything. I really love
you.
We know you.
But thank you so much. I really appreciate it for everything.
Okay, and it's a wrap.
And I am your favor. You make me one of them. And I am your favorite.